You two, whatever, nigga. I'm 41-185, nigga. And I'm still gonna beat Dookie down your leg, gang. I don't give no fuck how big you is. All that shit just talk. Pull your bitch ass up. Confirm it with hands that we dancing, nigga, and that's that. I don't want to talk. I don't want to argue. I don't want to make posts. You steady going live. You trying to control your content off getting to it with me, gang. Use a real live briefer, gang. Use a goofy, man. No, use the comedian, gang. You ducking your shit. You get drunk and talk shit all day. You scared of me. On Fulham Gray, you don't want to pull up. I knew you was going to duck your shit. You trying to find every excuse of why you not pulling up. Why you ain't responding to hands when he DM you, gang? I just posted the DM. He been talking to you for 2 days, homie. Do it. How you shut the screen? Want me to show it again? He just said something to you 10 minutes ago. Why you ain't responding? Why you not responding, gang? You on this bitch big teething, but you ain't responding to the fight, gang. Let's bump. On Fulham, let's dance, gang. Your ass is a blogger, gang, and you scary. On Fulham Gray, you get on this bitch, talk shit, lie on niggas' name for content. Your ass a real life goofy, gang. On Fulham Gray. How the fuck we throw Vaughn under the bus, gang, and folks already got this shit throughout before us, blood. If Vaughn was gonna get convicted, gang, he would have got convicted when he was out, man. We never got indicted a whole year while he was alive. Don't listen to no fake ass blogs, nigga. Ain't no such thing as they was gonna indict us if he was here. Cause when he was here, they still didn't indict us, nigga. We been indicted for 4 years, nigga. You was up. You was a real live bitch and you scared. You on this bitch trying to use a motherfucking name for content, gang, but you scared of me for real, for real. I called you out on a fight. Now you talking about pull up in Cleveland. Pull your bitch ass up to Hands TV and let's dance. Let's get this shit over with. I don't even call niggas out, gang. I'm phone them great. Shit really going on up here in Chicago, homie. I ain't got time to be fighting, nigga, but I'm gonna beat your ass, cause I know you a bitch. I know you a bona fide bitch, gang. You is not like that, gang. I'm phone them great. Your ass really, you really working for them people. You on payroll. That's what's really going on. All you bitch ass niggas that been trying to act like y'all exposing rappers that been end up being a Jace, gang. Same shit Trenches News was doing before his bitch ass got blasted. Y'all be on this bitch TV calling everybody the police because y'all ass slight working. Y'all trying to get a nigga wrapped up. That's y'all job. They got y'all on payroll to connect with street niggas that's trying to trick niggas off the street. The internet got this shit now, gang. You's a real live bitch, though. You a bitch. You all up on my live, but you ain't even answering Hands DM. Why you ducking your shit? On Fulham Gray, why you ducking your shit? And why you making false accusations, gang, with no paperwork? You's a hoe. You probably a nigga who made that fake ass paperwork over your my daughter. I believe it's you. Your ass a clown. You keep me and Dirk digging your mouth, gang. Stop swiller pulling so much. You's a hoe. I don't want to hear you whooping about me or blood no more, gang, because I'm going to take everybody. Anybody that got smoke with you, I'm going to settle it. We're going to settle the difference with me, gang. Pull your best. What's this? The 28th? All right. I'm finna jump on the road, gang. I'll give you to the end of the month because I already told you. I want to see you before the month over with. If you don't confirm this fight, gang, you's a bitch. I'm going to go live with your bitch ass and expose that you's a bitch. You ducking the fight, gang. You doing all this big teething on your page. Thinking a motherfucker finna be watching you talk shit all day, because that's all you do is talk shit and get drunk. Your ass an alcoholic. He's a real live goofy. And I know you ain't like that. I can look at you and tell you a whole gang. You ain't never been in no real shit, gang. On photo, I'm gonna beat real dookie down your leg. You's a pussy boy. I ain't know I confirmed it. You confirmed it on the internet, gang. Your ass wants some clout. You want to use my name for content so y'all can post it on YouTube. You ain't confirmed shit, nigga. You ain't even respond to him. Pull your bitch ass up and give us the date you pulling up, blood. All bets off after this month, gang. You got to the end of this month. I'm going to book your flight myself. Talk about pull up in Cleveland, Ohio. Your ass is a goofy, gang. Nobody never even heard of you, fam. You be talking about you getting all this money, gang. You don't dress like you get no money. You look like you fucked up. That's why you talk shit all day. Your content don't even do shit. You just got a lot of subscribers. You live for the internet, nigga. Beat your ass on and off camera. I don't give no fuck why I catch you out. I'm going to catch you, trust me. If we don't dance before the money out, before I get on this road, finish this tour, gang, I'm going to catch you. I'm going to have somebody trick you to do an interview. I'm going to bring my own camera, and I'm going to beat shit down your leg on my camera so you won't try to edit nothing. That's what I'm going to do. I'm telling you what I'm going to do because I'm going to catch your bitch ass. You ain't, this world ain't that big, gang. I'm folding them. I don't even be calling niggas out, gang. I don't do that. I ain't finna be whooping at you on live every day. I'm only talking to you because I see you up under my page, Big Teeth. I'm trying to see how as you commenting on my live But we've been talking to you for 48 hours trying to book this motherfucking fight and your bitch ass ain't responding, gang. Y'all lucky we can't share the screen no more so I can show y'all my DM. This whole ass nigga ducking this shit. We can get hands in here and prove that your ass ain't responding, though. Or I can screenshot it and post it, whatever you want me to do. Federale ass nigga. You ain't like that, nigga. I go on your page, you dick teeth and talk about can't no nigga trick you. Trick you to do what, dude? You ain't never did shit to nobody. How can I trick you out your position? What you do? But get on this motherfucker line, big teeth all day. Huh? What you do, homie? On Fordham Grave, I video chatted you in a DM. You want to yell like a little bitch so I can't talk, gang. Like, you woofing through the camera. What's to you? Like, what we doing? What we doing? You feel me? I'm a gangster. Anything that ever happened to me, nigga, I solidified it. I answered y'all questions correctly. I'm not no hoe ass nigga. I ain't got nothing to hide, gang. On Fordham Grave, a nigga still can't fuck with me or nothing. You can't spit farther than me, nigga. You can't piss farther than me, nigga. On Fordham Grave, I'm one of none, nigga. I ain't one of one. Ain't no nigga coming like me on Fordham Grave. Any nigga in the city know what's up with me. For sure, for sure. Y'all get on this internet and act like y'all want to be tough and gangster and nigga scary, all that shit, man. On Fordham, I ain't trying to prove shit to nobody, gang. On Fordham Grave, I'm 34 years old, for like I'm old as hell now, homie. Niggas like, ain't even make it see my age, gang. You's a bitch. You know you's a bitch. You hear me? You know you's a bitch. This my last time even talking about you on social media because I know you ducking your shit. If hands don't tell me you confirmed that date, gang, I'm going to book your flight. I'm going to book your flight to come up here and box with me, gang. I don't need y'all. I don't need no nigga to place no bet, nothing. I got 10 on myself against you, homie, if you even got that. On Fordham Grave, I got 10 myself, gang. I don't need nobody bread, none of that shit. I got 10 myself. I want you to pull up and box me for assault, but on Fordham Grave. And if you can't afford it, I'm going to just put my 10 up, and whoever bet against me, they can split the profit, nigga. That's how that shit going to go. Because I know you probably ain't even got 10 bucks, you broke ass, nigga. Your content ain't doing shit. You's a goofy for real, for real. I know, put that little money, whatever. This 20 bucks, this enough to get you out the way. I don't want to talk no street shit with you. I know you the police, gang. You trying to trick me on my spot. You talk about me every day so you can get a response. You got the response, now let's do it. Let's do it. I don't even want to knock him out, y'all. I really want to. I want to bump with him so I can just beat Dookie down his leg. I'm just gonna beat him stupid. You hear me? I ain't trying to get no knockout. I don't want it to be that easy, gang. I'm gonna beat the shit out of him and just keep beating him. Keep beating him. You know you the police, gang. I'm gutter. You the police, nigga. I murdered on my brother. I know you the police, gang. You don't do shit but say police ass shit all day, homie. I ain't never seen a nigga that worry about a grown ass man that much, gang. You's a natural born hater, homie. On Fordham, I'm going to make you fart on yourself when I beat you, gang. You fluky as hell. Ain't shit gangster about you. All you get on this bitch and talk about how many people you shot, what you did for. You probably ain't never did nothing but shot a gun in the backyard, gang. That's about it, homie. Don't nobody get on the internet and talk about what they did, nobody, how many guns they got, or what's legal and what's not legal, man. You feel me? But you want me to come down there in Cleveland so when I beat you, y'all got to stand your ground law down there or something? Why you so thirsty for me to come to Cleveland when I already called you out and told you come on Hands TV? What's Cleveland law that I don't know about? What you trying to trick me out there for? So when you lose, you think y'all gonna get off on me? Huh? What you trying to trick me out there for? Because to me it seems like you ducking your shit. It don't matter what the place or the location. I called you out. Let's do it. You hear me? I ain't finna keep playing with you on this internet instead of getting on YouTube making myself hot because I know you scared, folks. So after today, I don't want to hear your mouth, gang. On Fordham Grave, I don't want to hear your mouth if hands don't tell me that it's confirmed. You hear me? I don't want to hear shit else about you. All that I called you out, yes, I called you out. You keep my dick in your mouth. Let's do it. I know Goofy Dude ain't going to fight me, so I don't even know why I even said his name. Now you got me. You don't want to fight, gang. I'm looking at your responses, homie. You don't want to play, man. I'm folding them. You don't want to dance, gang. I see it. You ain't like that. You ain't coming like that. That ain't what you want. You want to finish blogging. That's what you want to do. I'm going to leave your bitch ass alone. You ain't like that, gang. Your response is not even talking like you want to do nothing. You hear me? Niggas be crazy, you internet ass niggas, man. I hate the internet game. You niggas be trolling all day and be really ducking y'all shit. Kyle, I don't even call niggas out in fights, gang. I'm not gonna fight unless I gotta fight. You hear me? I really wanna whoop you. Look, Mikey, what you on, Mikey? I really wanna whoop you, gang. Your mouth too motherfucking big, gang. You talk too motherfucking much. I really wanna beat Dookie down your leg. You know you gotta be high. Ain't no question you gotta be high, cause you's a bitch, and I know you a bitch. Blood, I ain't never even been in Ohio. You told me I was just in Ohio scared. Why you niggas be on your dick sucking? Chris, what you on, gang? I don't understand you internet ass goofies, gang. Y'all be behind fake pages just trolling all day, man. I get it, though. That's the new world we living in. I probably hit your homie pockets or treated him like a bitch or fuck this bitch. One of them. I've been going on niggas my whole life. Literally. Before y'all jumped off the porch playing with pipes and fooling no game, y'all wasn't no shit. Any nigga that know me personally in the rack know what's up with me, man. I ain't gotta get on this motherfucker and act like I'm nobody, gang. Y'all scared of my voice, y'all scared of my tone, and say y'all be big TV too much, gang, because I talk with aggression. I ain't gonna talk to you like you my bitch. I ain't handling no nigga with care. I handle my bitch with care, you hear me? Salute to you, dope. Dope is Dre. That's love, gang, you know. It be so many niggas on this bitch hating and praying on nigga down, so I understand this shit now. I see it. These niggas get on here and talk about street shit, gang shit, all that lame ass shit, man. I am a real life Winnie, gang. I don't play with guns. I ain't never did nothing to nobody. I lose all my fights. I'm a Winnie. I'm a nerd. You hear me? Don't tie me to no gang banging shit, gang. Y'all niggas is undercover police. I'm trying to save the kids, man. I'm trying to get back to my community, something that I helped corrupt. You hear me? I ain't know none of that. I'm going to let y'all push peace. I'm going to do what I do, gang. I ain't pushing shit but the decline button, man. I don't want to talk to no nigga that's pushing peace. I don't want to get on no interview with no nigga that's pushing peace. All you nice-ass niggas, follow-lead-ass niggas. I'ma still get back to the community. I'ma still help the youth out, you feel me? Y'all stay out of my lane, I'ma stay out your lane. This shit ain't over till it's over, though. Y'all know what's up with me, man. I don't give no fuck what Cleveland like, gang. I'm not into it no more fucking Cleveland. Why all you Cleveland-ass niggas on my live talking crazy? I never gave no fuck who like that and who not like that, homie. I'm good in any state, nigga. I'm folding them. If you see me and you don't like me, do something, puss. Fuck wrong with you. And now y'all want to make it Cleveland and Chicago thing. Y'all some straight bitches, too. Get up with me. Folding them. On my daughter, I'm a different type of nigga. You hear me? I don't look for bullshit, but every show we go to when we on tour, on my daughter, I walk in the crowds. I do all that shit. Niggas don't even buzz. Niggas know not to play with me, gang. I walk through crowds with my J. I want to see a nigga reach for my chain. I want to see a nigga spit on me, slap me, treat me like a bitch. I want to see it, gang. I'm fooling them. I'll be looking for that type of shit. I ain't signed on no label. What, you going to sue me? I thought I beat Dookie down your leg? I'm fooling them because I'll be looking for that type of shit. I be want to see where niggas nuts hanging at. On Kyle, I like to try shit. If you on here and you been to a show, I guarantee they going to tell you, every show Zoo at Zoo. Zoo ain't on the stage. Zoo get in the crowd. Zoo peeping the scene. He fucking with his fans. You feel me? You hear me? I be through this bitch, gang. I ain't ducking shit. You niggas be ducking y'all tacos. For sure. I get high, mind my business, man. Fold them. I don't worry about what no other niggas do. I ain't count no other niggas pocket none of that shit. You hear me? Y'all be so mad that I'm so 100 and so thorough. Y'all be trying to find anything and try to slander a nigga name. Cause they don't make them like me no more. What Wayne say, they never made them like me before. On my baby. Money Mom, what you on? Hey, Yerk got your ass balled up. I'm done whooping though, gang. I don't wanna whoop. I don't wanna. Don't post shit on your story about me. We don't need all this back and forth content shit, gang, cause I know you ain't like that. after this live, don't say shit else about me if you ain't confirmed that fight, homie. I'm gonna just tell you this right now. Excuse me. Because you ain't gonna get no response out of me. I'm gonna let you know that right now, gang. I ain't going back and forth with you. You can sit and watch me all day, every day, homie. I don't even post shit, so you niggas won't even be in my business no more, blood. All that posting my location and post what type of money I'm getting, none of that shit. I don't do that shit, gang. I ain't posting like 2 months. I just be putting shit on my story. Blender, what you on, Blenderizer? Yeah, I'm scary as hell. I'm the most scariest nigga in the rap. You know that. You know that. I guarantee y'all, if I tap this lame ass nigga on my live, he can't even show me 3,000. I guarantee you. These niggas be fucked up in they mama basement making videos all day of YouTube content trying to cut a check. Check me $200 a month. Don't got shit to talk about. Run out of shit to talk about, so just talk about a lot of shit. You hear me? Chris, where the fuck you at? You talking about get up with you, nigga? You supposed to bank out with me. What's to you? That nigga shaking my head fall right now watching me. He know a gangster when he see what. Nah, I ain't breaking that bitch ass nigga up. All he do is yell. I video chatted him yesterday. He was screaming. I could even talk to him. I hug up. His ass a little mama. He want to get his point across yelling and arguing. I don't argue with no grown ass, man. I called him out. That's all. That's it. That's all. He got my name in his mouth so much. This shit so crazy. I ain't even been a rapper, bro. I apologize, y'all. Nigga been low-key going through some shit, so though I hope, you know, the internet express my emotions of what I'm going through, so I'm just letting y'all know, man. I'm finna get back in mode for y'all, too, man. I know y'all, soon I was just piping up. I just slowed that shit down, though, but y'all know how this shit go, man. Shit happens. I definitely got y'all. I got this raw-ass video. I'm finna drop my homie Pirate. Only God could judge me. That bitch thing. I should play it on live for y'all. Y'all want me to play it? And I made myself a boss, nigga. I ain't know how to rap at first. I could admit that. But Lord, I locked in that bitch. I failed myself. I don't sound like nobody. I ain't trying to sound like nobody. I don't need no help, no push, none of that shit. I'ma do me. The real gonna fuck with the real regardless, you hear me? I ain't dropping that Who I Smoke. I would have been dropped that shit, gang. I don't got to diss no ops, no dears to get on, man. That's lame shit, gang. I'm too grown for that. I'm disrespectful as hell in that Who I Smoke, gang. Nigga had be mad. I just got on that, but I ain't never dropping for a reason, man. That shit come with a lot of shit. And I don't put my family or my people into my beef, so. You know, that shit would have hurt niggas, made niggas mad, gang. Again, it was a little bit talking too much, so. I ain't drop it, gang. I don't speak on bodies. I don't speak on none of that shit. Nigga just made me mad. I just recorded just to record. I got some heat for y'all though. I got this shit called Trouble Crew. Matter of fact, my tape been done. I supposed to drop New Year's, man, but I had let Lil Law drop his shit, so I had pushed my shit back. But my tape ready already. Coalition of Brothers represent the army, man. My shit called Cobra, my tape. Coalition of Brothers represent the army. Y'all make sure y'all remember that, man, because that's what type of town we on. Hella bitters. You fuck with that Nightmare in the Trenches show out. Did you record that Nightmare? No, you didn't record that Nightmare in the Trenches.